I'm married, and my wife is smarter than me. I'm okay with it. There's no way around it. She's got a PhD, I've got a GED. There's no way you work this out in my favor. And she just, her brain just connects dots that mine is incapable of connecting. Around when we started dating, she asked me one time if I would like it if sometime when we had sex, she dressed up as a robot. And I went, why would I want that? She said, because you love robots. And she's not wrong. I do. Love robots. That does not mean I want to fuck a robot, you guys. You know how many times I've told her I love cheeseburgers? She knows what she thought that meant. That's terrifying. I'm a nerd. I'm not a monster. When I watch Star Wars, I jerk off to Slave Leia, not C-3PO. Do you get why this was so weird to me? Then I started thinking about it. I was like, if that was what I wanted, to have sex with a robot, wouldn't we have evidence of that fact at this point? Something small, like I say I'm going to Redbox, I come back and I don't have a movie. I think at the very least we would own a Roomba, which we don't. We don't have one of those. So I did. I had to have a conversation with her where I explained, look, I don't want any of that. What I want is normal, boring human being sex. There are no costumes. We are both naked. We lay together as man and wife. You refer to my penis as the Megazord. I yell, it's morphin' time when I come, and that's all that happens. Just normal shit is what I want. Wife loves roller skating. She's a big fan. So one day for a date, I thought I would take her to a roller rink. Very cute. Except we walk in the front door of the roller rink, and right inside there is a metal detector and two teenage employees wanding people down like they're the TSA. I was like, is this really this big of an issue? Do this many people bring drugs and weapons roller skating of all places? Like, personally, I feel very safe when I'm anywhere where there's a disco ball and they still play Ace of Base. That is a safe environment to me. So anyway, I am next in line to go through the metal detector. I've got 1 foot in it. When I realize I've got what's called a dugout in my pocket. For those of you who don't know, a dugout is a little wooden box. You break up your marijuana, you put it in there. It's also got a little metal pipe, and it is excellent for low-key incognito smoking. And it is not excellent if you're about to walk through a fucking metal detector. So I'm like, well, I guess we're doing this, because I'm already in it. I step through, it goes off. The guy's like, sir, can you empty your pockets? I left that in there. I was like, maybe it won't come up. It came up immediately. He was like, sir, is there something in that pocket? You guys see the pants I wear? He knew something was in that pocket. You didn't have to ask that fucking question. He was like, I need to take that out and show it to me. A little background info on me. I used to be a drug addict. I used to sneak cocaine into every concert I went to. One time I talked to a cop while I was on LSD just to prove to someone that I could do it. And here I was going, I'm about to get kicked out of a fucking roller rink. Like, this is what my life has come to. So I show it to him, and he goes, what is that? And I said, it's a vape box. And he goes, oh, okay, you just can't use that in here. I said, no, I know. He's like, all right, have fun. So thank you, people who vape. Holy shit. I don't know how I would have explained myself out of that if you guys didn't suck weird juice out of boxes. You still look really stupid, but thank you for doing it, is my point. After that, I go join my wife, and I'm like, holy shit, was that stressful. Guy made me show him my weed. He didn't know what it was. Sidebar, teenagers, what the fuck are you doing? Stop roller skating. Go do some drugs. You're doing adolescence completely wrong. Wife was also freaked out. She's like, oh my god, I know. They searched my purse. My knife was in there, because it always is. I didn't think of it. Luckily, they didn't find it. Remember when I walked in and I was like, people really bring drugs and weapons? Yeah, we do. We brought drugs and weapons on accident. Can you imagine what we could have smuggled in on purpose? So, like, I guess good call on the security, but maybe beef it up a little bit? We got all this shit in your building with relatively no problem. I really just want to get all those kids high and stab them, just to prove my point. No one here is trying hard enough.